Well, we had a big snowstorm come through last night. All the schools are closed. A lot of the businesses have closed up. You can't even see the island out there. Currently, it's 26 degrees out, Fahrenheit.